Hi, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Patricia Kowa, and if you're old by the goodie, hey, and thank you for coming. Today we're doing Zara hauls. So with no time due, let's get straight onto the haul. As you know, I like to pair my outfit together, so it just gives me the idea of what I'm showing you. So I decided to pair this jumper, polar neck jumper. I've got underneath it this wild leg trousers. I won't say satin. I'm thinking it has this shining threading going on. So the material is made with this shining cotton threading. It's really, really lovely. If you don't look closer, you cannot notice it. Because when I saw it, the material looks a bit slippery. So I just thought, this is not satin and this is not cotton and it's not linen as well. So what it is? So I get closer and I find out it's made with this shining threading, which makes it look really, really lovely. There's not much about this trousers. It's a wild leg trousers, so there's not much to say about it. It does come with a pocket on both sides and also a zip at the front to get in and out. And when I ordered it, how the model was wearing it, it looks really loose fit, very, very loose fit. So I decided to order it in large, because normally when it's a wild leg trousers, the extra large tend to be a bit looser on me and it doesn't fit right. It fit loose, and then coming to the crotch, it looks a bit not a nice looking. But if I go for large, the waist side, as long as I pull it all the way to my rib cage, it fits all right. The crotch looks perfect, but if it falls in between my belly button and my lower button, then it's just disgusting. Let me just put it like that. I'm sorry, it doesn't fit right on me. It doesn't look right on me. So yeah, that is my issue. But because this is a high-waisted trousers, if I pull it all the way to my ribcage, right underneath my boobs, it is amazing. It's so perfect on. So I ordered mine in large with the trousers. I ordered in large. It goes up to extra large and it retails for $49.99. So very, very beautiful trousers with a twist on it, and the threading is amazing. Yeah, and I decided to pair it with the polar neck sweater, which is strappy. It looks really lovely on, but it's just a ripped sweater. It does stretches pretty well. It's a ripped sweater, so it loosens up. It loosens up pretty well. It loosens up that you don't feel like it's overwhelming on you. But I do love the sleeves though, the way they made the sleeves. It's an open sleeve. It's carved, and then they have these gold buttons on it, but it's lovely. It looks really nice on. I decided to tuck it underneath my boobs to make it cropped so that it works well, perfect with the trousers, and it did looks really lovely on. And I think I ordered mine in large. Yeah, I think it would have been best if I went for medium or small. That would have been really, really nice on. But nevertheless, it looks lovely on. I'm not sure how much this one is because it looks to be covered up, so I will link it down below so you know. Yeah, it's covered up and it's in a mess. So I don't know. I'm not sure how much that it costs, how much this costs. So I will link it on the link down below so you can have a good look at it. And if you like it, you go for it. And the next item is this lovely dress. I love the sophisticated of this dress. I love how the back looks. Look at how the back looks. It's a sheer back. The front is sheer, but it's lined twice with the same material, so it doesn't reveal anything. And I wore a bra exact color as me, so yeah, exact color as me, so it doesn't show. It's turning out to be similar like the dress, so it doesn't show that much. But it's just really lovely dress. I love how they left the material, the rough material on the edges, to make it look like it's undone, but it's really, really well stitched on. This is how it looks, just to give it a bit of twist. Very elegant, very lovely. It's a long dress. It goes all the way to my foot, and I love the belt. The belt cannot come loose. It's attached to it, but you can just wrap it twice over you and then tie it up. And it comes with a slit on the tie, not too high, but not also very tiny, as I'll put it. It's not too tiny and it's not too high. It's just right. That's how the slit looks. And it just have an open chest. It comes with a zip on the side to get in and out. Really lovely dress. I ordered mine in extra large. It fit perfectly on, and it retails for $49.99. Wow, that's amazing. Because I was thinking this would have gone for £80, or yeah, like Zara do. They just steep the price when they know that the dress is so out of range. That's what I'll say. Yeah, so this dress is so lovely. Very, 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 very comfortable also. It's this mini short dress. I'll say short dress, not too mini. I loved this dress. I just clicked so fast when I saw it on the website, but unfortunately it didn't fit as I wanted it to, because how I saw it on the middle, it looks like very loose outfit, and so I went a size down, and it fit okay on my hips going down, but with my boob side, it did not fit. The bottom, I couldn't buttons it, because if I buttons, then I get a gap in between each button. So it wasn't working for me. But if not, it's so lovely on. I love how it fit on my hips from my waist down. I would keep it if I'm not just going to look at the top. But unfortunately, I'm not going to do that. Loved it, loved it. So if you're going for it, go for extra. I already checked to see if I can get it in extra large. Oh my God, it's already sold out. It's already sold out. That is how quickly people bought. So yeah, this is the dress. It retails for $45.99, and I bought it in large as usual. It goes up to extra large. So if you love it, I'll keep checking to see if it will come up again. But if not, it's our loss. Yeah. Outfit, which was also my downfall. It looks loose fit on the model. Went down. And the trousers doesn't fit right. The top, perfect on. The trousers, the hips, my hip side is too tight. I wasn't comfortable on the hips, because if I make a sudden move, I will bust out of it. And so I was holding on to dear life on these trousers. But if not, it's so lovely. I saw it first on shop, when I went to the shop, but I couldn't get my size. So I check on the website, and then I get notification that when it comes in, I want some. But when it came in and I got, unfortunately, I got the wrong size. I was supposed to do this haul quite a while ago, but I've been so busy at work, I haven't been able to do it. So today I have time and I'm doing it today. So I don't know if it will still be available, but if not, if it is, it's really lovely on. I managed to get in and I wore it, and it fit. It doesn't fit right on the trousers, but the top does fit right. The material, the color is perfect. I got the trousers in large, and then I got the top in extra large. The top retail for $35.99, and the trousers also retail for $35.99. What a lovely price. And it's a satin material, so yeah. I went for this lovely dark chocolate dress. It comes with an opening on the waist. It's a full dress, but it just come apart. It's all open on one side, and then the other side is stitched on. Long sleeve, really, really long dress. The material stretches pretty well. It's lovely on, and that's as much as I'll say. It have no fur on it. If you can wear it with your stomach side showing, then you are good to go. It's a lovely dress, pretty, pretty lovely dress. And I love how they ended with the treading. Just they did overlock on the end and left it like that. That's how it is for the waist, for the sleeves, and then the cutouts that they did, just overlock, and they left it. So it looks really lovely on, and the same as the next side. I got mine in large, and it retail for $29.99. Very lovely dress. The next item is this lovely jumpsuit. It's a linen jumpsuit. It comes with a waistband in the middle, and then on the bottom of the trousers also there's a waistband, and it's scarfed, so the trousers just scarfs your foot, and buttons at the front, and then there's a zip also, a little bit of zip on the trousers to get in and out. And it's a camo, only one camo on one side, two buttons on the top of the trousers, and also pocket. So there's five pockets, five of them, five. Very lovely. I love pockets, so it was amazing. I don't know what I do with them, but it's just, especially the one on both side of your hips, it works for me. It does work for me. Very lovely, loose fit. I got mine in large. It does, I think I wanted it more fitted, more a bit tighter on me than how loose this one was. I got it in large, by the way. It goes up to extra large. And so if you are interested in it, it retails for $49.99. Really lovely. It's not that bad loose on me though. It's proportionate, right? I went for this half slide long sleeve bodysuit. Yeah, it does have this crow buttons underneath it to get in and out, and then the shoulder, one of the shoulder goes down, it's half cut, so you show a little bit, and then they've done this ruching on the shoulder. It looks lovely on. It does have a good stretch. It's a slinky material, so it stretches pretty well. I got mine in large. It goes up to large. It's small, medium, and large. And it retails for $17.99. It's just something simple, something basic to pair with your jeans. And I did pair mine with these H&M jeans that I'm wearing at the moment. And if you are wondering where my top is, I got my cardigan or sweater from Amazon. Yeah. So that's what we got for today. Until next time, love you all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And also leave me a comment of what you think about what I got. You think of this stuff. And love you all. See you soon.